Take your shots in here. You want one?
So finish this scooter here. Got the two stems. Got two lights also. Yeah. Two brakes. Two throttles. I moved my tail light up there. I tried to put this in a camelback, but it didn't work at all. So I've got the stock grommet going in here. My computer's in here. Got a frame mount. Frame mount. I used a bunch of quarter inch plywood. It's about 3/4 inch in the middle. Used about 19 screws in this thing. It's got a cover. It's got the charging port. Solid folding mechanism so I don't crash anymore. You got a drive wheel. ES2 brake. You get your rear drive wheel. It's the same as the front. I haven't put that cover on there yet. I put tape over this because mud gets in there off-roading. Let's see if it runs. Let's try it. Behind the ball. There you go, and there you go. Yeah, these are all the parts. Charging port. Computer cover, spot for a grommet. Computer's gonna go in there. Battery's gonna go in there. This thing goes like that. This thing goes like that. This piece goes here, and this piece flips in there. I'm gonna use this battery back too. All the bolts. Number one, battery bolt. Two, battery. Three, it's going to be this mount here. Four, this mount here. Five, battery. Six, battery. Seven, it's gonna be the cover. Seven, not there though, it's on this plate. Seven, eight, nine, it's gonna go into this side. 10 is going right into here, flipping it over. Eleven. 12, 13, and then this cover has the 14, 15, 16, and 17. battery mods include this partial extension for the brake light, this extension for the battery data, this extension for the battery cable itself to reach the other side.
Mm-hmm.